Setting your headshot on CodeStream can be done by going to the Ellipsis menu and selecting Account, Profile Photo. By default, CodeStream takes your avatar or headshot from a service called Gravatar, which is based on your email address. Alternatively, you can enter a URL that contains a picture of yourself and save that as your profile photo.